deservedly so after that play clock issue.
In field goal range, though, Harris to the end zone. Franklin, touchdown!
On that 94-yard drive where they stopped him on fourth down at the goal line.
Got a man on the side. That's Franklin. Touchdown. He escapes, and he scores.
Tonight.
Harris stepping, throwing. Franklin, touchdown! 39 yards.
The story of this game for North Texas as well.
Harris rolling. Little dump. That's Cardenas, the tight end. And he jumps in. Touchdown. Frank Harris and UTSA champions again.
It's Jackson. And he sniffs the end zone. A touchdown. Flipped completely here in Vegas. Third and 19, rising, is right on target. Monty Parks broke free! Touchdown! With a Rose Bowl berth on the line here for his team again. Rising flings it downfield, and he's got the tight end. Yasmin is free inside the 15, and he rumbles on in! Bernard on the run. Oh, he's free. And he broke another tackle. Doesn't that just say exactly what happened? Cam Rising in Utah have won the Pac-12 for the second year in a row.
First down run. Nice. Cut back. Change of direction. Stewart inside the five. Touchdown, Toledo. On third and 10, Finn throws to the end zone. Coming back to make the catches, Blankensee. Touchdown, Toledo.
Half, a lot of Daquan Finn throws to the outside and a big throw for a touchdown.
Fourth down, Bobcats got a half. Busted up by Maxon Cook.
Consistency for Toledo. They're not going anywhere.
And that's it. The final snap. The celebration underway. 17-7. Toledo, a winner over Ohio to win the MAC championship.
Vaughn gets the edge. Deuce Vaughn in the clear. Can he make a man miss? And it's easy! Touchdown, Kansas State! And the Cats get closer to the conference championship. 44 yards.
They just give him oxygen. I kept waiting.
I know.
He didn't want it.
And they're going to go to overtime.
Miller is the back. He's got the ball. No! Kansas State stops him! Dead center, 31 yards out. State outlast TCU, and they are Big 12 champions for the first time in a decade.
They used to be in the same division. The Sun Belt expanded this year. First down pass play and out of the open field. A big game for Troy down the sideline and touchdown, Deshaun Stoudemire. These last few games off to a great start in this championship game. There goes Billingsley, right side. Billingsley dives and touchdown. Third and nine, pressure comes. Watson throws as he got in, and it's caught. What a catch. Off to the races. Rajay Johnson, touchdown. His last career tackle. There's the final knee.
Two water buckets. Wow.
What a year and what a win. The Sun Belt Championship for the Trojans of Troy. Their seventh Sun Belt Championship. First time they've won this title game, though, and they do it on their own field in front of their own fans.
First and 10 from the 14, going to the outside.
That's totally nice.
Oh, my. That's Shane Hollywood hooks for the score. Sanders and this group had a break last week, and fresh legs and fresh mind, and right there to Shane Hollywood hooks, who escapes tackles and into the end zone. Jackson State pouring it on right now.
If the protection holds up.
Sanders looking to the outside, into the end zone. Is it good? Yes, Kevin Coleman Jr. And Jackson State back-to-back SWAC champions, soaking it all in, perhaps for the last time, as the Tigers are the kings of the conference.
Ronald Ford, our replay official to this point, no. Remigio is back deep awaiting the punt. From his 30, Nico can go, and he's off to the races again.
He's gone.
Look at him go. The transfer from Cal takes Fresno State 70 yards to pay dirt. This is a huge defensive moment for Boise State. Mims on the quick pitch, touchdown. Hayner under center this time. Quick pitch. It's Mims a seventh time and a touchdown. Is one interview I've never done before, young man. And congratulations on your title.
Well, they say there's a relationship between oxygen intake and energy output. They showed it today, man.
To try to put LSU on the board first. High snap. They got it down and it's blocked. Georgia stuffs it. And now here comes the run back. If this stands, it's going to be about a 95-yard touchdown.
It will stand. LSU is acting as if it was an extra point. The ball is alive.
Field position at the 22. Let's see if they go for a quick strike. Bennett does. Got it. McConkey, touchdown. Here's the rollout. Bowers is in the end zone. So is Dylan Bell. Touchdown, Georgia. There's those two tight ends again shifting from left to right. That's the power side. It's Kenny McIntosh behind the blockers. Touchdown, Georgia. Probably one more wink coming from Stetson Bennett, though, as he looks to the sideline. That'll do it. Your SEC champions for 2022, the Georgia Bulldogs.
Still sensational after all these years. It was 30 years since Jimmy B. Pat.
Pratt downfield, Deuce Watts, goodbye. 73 yards, and that may have put this one away. Had a terrific season, second team all conference. Back to throw here with time. Receiver open in UCF territory. It's Shea Wyatt past the 30. Wyatt inside the 20. Wyatt stays in bounds. Touchdown, Tulane.
This game right here would be a game to play one of these teams into the playoffs.
That's a great point, and it looks like it's going to be Tulane because Pratt is into the end zone for a huge touchdown with 4 minutes to go.
Recognition. He did it.
The greatest turnaround story in college football will continue at the Cotton Bowl. From 10 losses to 11 wins, Tulane is the American Conference champs in 2022. Center North Carolina, so long from New Orleans, Tulane, American title in 2022. First and goal, final minute of the opening quarter. Clemson trying to take the lead, and they do. Phil Maffa, the touchdown from 4 yards out. High snap handled by Klubnik. He keeps and walks in. They all went for the fake to Shipley. They like design runs down here for May.
He has plenty of time. Now he's running away from Davis. Throws it right away! Threw it right to Nate Wiggins! And he is going to go! All the way for a Clemson touchdown! 98 yards on the return! First team in a Power 5 conference to win 7 in 8 years since Alabama won 8 out of 9, 1971-79.
5 now for the Wolverines out of the offset eye. Here's the reverse. No, it's McCarthy throwing in the corner. Touchdown, Michigan. Colston Loveland. Edwards breaks it back. Makes a cut. Donovan Edwards to Don. Again. McCarthy. Surveying. End zone. Touchdown, Roddy Bell. Came back with a vengeance. Moments away from back-to-back Big Ten titles and back-to-back playoff bursts. And a touchdown here. Khalil Mullings.
That's right. That's
but
right.
Michigan defeats Purdue 43-22. The Wolverines are back-to-back Big Ten champions. They head into the college football playoff.